Thank you, Renato. Did you know that building operation accounts for 30% of global energy use? They are a major source of greenhouse gas emission. To reach net zero targets, emissions from buildings need to fall down by 9% each year until 2030, cutting them in half by the end of the decade. A large share of these emissions come from the HVAC systems, which are responsible for 35 to 40% of a building's energy consumption. If we are serious about sustainable buildings, we need solutions that go beyond incremental improvement. We need a quantum leap. And today, I want to share one with you. My name is Frederic Ponson, and I'm heading SKF's units for magnetic mechatronic. Intense R&D is at the core of everything we do. And over decades of research, we have perfected a technology poised to revolutionize energy efficiency in industrial application. The world is getting warmer every year, but sometimes this fact is hard to grasp. When we look at these images from NASA, though, it suddenly becomes very clear. To cope with rising temperature, we rely on climate control technologies in buildings. Ironically, though, this system contributes significantly to global warming. They account for nearly 12% of global carbon emissions. It's a vicious circle of warming and cooling, but there is a way to mitigate the impact in line with net zero targets. We need a solution for the HVAC industries that doesn't just improve efficiency by a few percentage points, but fundamentally transforms it. So we built one. We developed a highly efficient electrical motor that reduces energy consumption and therefore greenhouse gas emission. And we combine it with an active magnetic bearings that will be key for the most intelligent and clean solutions our industry has to offer. Here is how it works.
There is no contact between the rotating and stationary parts of a magnetic bearing. This means zero friction, no mechanical wear, no need for an oil lube system, and it's virtually maintenance-free. As the shaft rotates, proprietary position sensing technology tracks its precise position. A high-speed signal processing system continually adjusts the current flowing to the coil actuators on the stator. This keeps the shaft floating or levitating within the bearing.
So we use magnetic fields to levitate the rotating shaft. This means no friction whatsoever, no wear, no need for oil. Combined with a highly efficient electrical motor, we save more than 30% in CO2 emissions. And there is more. These systems run more quietly and are 50% more compact. How is this possible? Traditional motor and bearing technology reach only 70 to 75% efficiency due to losses in gears, seals, and lubricated bearings. With high-speed electrical motors and active magnetic bearing, we achieve over 95% efficiency. But why do we call this an active magnetic bearing? Because it automatically adapts to its environment. Imagine a jungler keeping objects in constant motion even when disturbed. His eyes, brain, and muscles work together to respond instantly and maintain balance. Our system achieves the same thing with sensor, bearing controller, and electromagnets. The active magnetic bearing continuously monitors the position of the rotating shaft and make real-time adjustments to handle any disturbances. We've developed specialized algorithms powered by artificial intelligence to analyze and optimize machine behavior and processes in real time. We measure loads, temperature, vibration, and speed. The result, near 100% of reliability. This system is designed to last virtually forever, and it drastically reduces energy consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. This is a quantum leap we need. With 20 years of field experience using this technology in HVAC, we are confident that now is the time to accelerate its deployment. We have been working on this technology with leading HVAC companies like Johnson Controls. Each year, centrifugal chillers equipped with SKF magnetic bearings deliver 30% energy savings. And this is just the beginning, as our technology is set for large-scale deployment in HVAC applications across hospitals, universities, warehouses, factories and data centers. The global HVAC market is growing by 6.8% each year. Now imagine the impact if all these industrial chillers and heat pumps would save 30% on energy each year. And HVAC is just one industry. Think about semiconductors, air blowers, compressors, or machine tools. At SKF, we don't take the promise of net zero lightly. We are committed to helping you in your decarbonization efforts. And this solution is a huge step. If you are more interested to know more about this technology, please reach us on skf.com or on my LinkedIn profile. Thank you. And now I hand it over back to Renato.